I just noticed something about the last one DX Factor performance.